cardio. Today we're going to be covering a few different types of undulations. Make sure you're warm up first. Before we do this, I'm going straight in. I do have a full video online that you can take part in instead to get nice and warmed up, so go check that out. Otherwise, off we go. We're going. Forwards, pelvis still, chest, shift back, chest drop, chest forward. So this is a chest undulation. It might look like I'm doing my whole body, but I'm actually trying to keep it still for my bra strap. So only forward, up, back, down, forward, up, back. Now smooth it out. Forward, up, back, down. So I'm trying to keep the movement in my chest. Forward, up, down, forward, up, back, down. Let's go into a full body undulation, aka camel. Forward, up, back, and then come through the belly. And if you can do belly roll, you can belly roll, and then release into the hips. Try not to release the hips for this one. I want the undulation to come from here to here for this particular variation. So come through, and up, and roll through. So I'm using my whole body for this one. Face a few different directions so you can see. Smile. Up and roll through. Really utilizing as much of your torso as you can. Okay, and now we're going to go into half undulation. So now I want to leave out the chest and only move from my bra strap down. So like from here down, upper abdominals. And then we're going to keep the chest still and sway the hips. So go forward and roll back. Tilt the pelvis. Upper abs to lower abs, tilt the pelvis. So I'm going to try and keep my arms in one position for you so you can see. Tilt the pelvis, rock it forward, rock it back. Go forward, rock it back. Rock it forward, rock it back. Forward and back. Forward. Tilt the pelvis, sway, sway. Raise one foot, sway, 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 sway. Sway, good. Okay, from here, we're going into just the pelvis. Put your feet on the floor, and then tuck and release. Tuck and release. Lift and drop. So we think about pelvic floor and lower abdominals. Lift, drop. Okay. We lift, shift, drop, scoop. Lift, shift, drop, scoop. And now come back. I'm trying to keep my hands out the way so you can see. So although it looks like my whole body's moving, I'm not trying to move it on purpose. Yes, you're trying, it's all connected, but the idea is we're trying to keep it here. So pull back, tuck, pull, drop back. Good. So let's do four of everything. Chest, camel first, four. Press keep it underneath, no blow up and bra strap. Two more. Full body undulation, up and roll down. Try to let the pelvis stay still. Three. Now half, with the pelvic sway. Two. One more, and now just the pelvis. So it's more isolated. Three, four. And release, you are done. So if you like my style or what we're up to, come and check me out. Studio 339-59 Euston Road, London, by Warren Street. My classes are also available here, but also online as well, so you can dance with me from anywhere in the world. All of my classes are available, so lots to choose from. Belly dance, Tahitian, Latin, Samba, Hip Hop, Chakra, La Femme Fila, which is my new one. Tribe from the Trap, this song is also by Tribe from the Trap, so check them out too on YouTube, they've got some awesome music. And Pilates, I mean, there's lots to choose from. So come see me, www.melissabaynarts.com.